Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Final Fantasy X. You know what? I figured let's just get this out of the way first. And just have some delightful tea in the meantime. Would I like to hear a bit about the wondrous shoe puff? Why not? Fire away. And that, as they say, is that. Yes, indeed. And for us? So nice to see Lou the face palm there. I'm kinda ready now, I think. You're not the driver though, right? Okay, I'll see what you have. It would be good to have the sensor, but not really important. I don't think flame tongue is going to help us very much. I have it on some authority that we kind of want Lightning Strike for the next boss fight. It's only Tidus and Waka, okay. You have Sensor and Lightning Strike on that one, that's good. Oh, I can sell the Hyper Ball. And you can take that. And I think we could just go to sell a few things and maybe buy some items. I'm pretty good on potions. Phoenix Down, not a problem. Antidote. I don't think I need a whole lot of those, but who knows? Okay, I think we are getting ready for what comes next. Hi, Oren. Have anything to say? Oh, well. No time like the present. Well, let's do this. Blazing fast conveyance, this. Seems kind of a simplistic conclusion to draw there. So about the simplistic conclusion, I meant, we'll save you now too. That's kind of nearly tentacle. never mind. So what I meant was, there was a great big war, right? And now you have, well, and then the war ended. With sin, or a shin, as I believe they call it in Japanese, but why are we supposed to be convinced that it is a kind of divine punishment again, based on that alone? I just realized it just, it's like people aren't even trying to have independent thought in this world. Whatever, let's go beat up on this thing. Build some cheer. Ooh, big hurts. Huh. Well, that's not too bad. I'll try that again. Now, the walkthrough says that we could provoke this enemy, which would cancel out the depth charge attack. That, however, boosts damage from this aqua shooter, and we probably don't need to deal with that on top of everything else. I mean, on top of only having item heals. So I won't be doing that. Readying on depth charge. How about we guard? Well, that wasn't so bad. Minus the blind, I guess. Hey, whatever. We have MP to spare, since we're not using it for anything else. Oh. Well, that's a big oops. Drops over that way. Chuck a thing. High potion yourself. Actually, let's drop one of these on Waka. Oh. Oh, Titus can see you again. Great. Can't we stop that? Oh, you. Absolute something. Okay, that's good. And I see a lot of turns from me coming up. Even better. Okay, and some beat down. And like I said before, what blistering speed it is. Yeah. Waka's a good guy, but he really is a bit simple sometimes. Thank you, Lulu, for bringing this conversation back to the realm of sanity. He called it, I suppose. Fair enough. But maybe that's spoiling things. Okay, right, I almost forgot I'm supposed to play the game too. Right, I'll just direct you up there to get the magic stuff. Hello? Stay away from the summer, maybe? Lulu? I'll just go shopping then. Oh, there you are. I was looking for a Waka. Maybe sell a few of these, actually. Huh. Okay, they only sell the 1 guild apiece. Right. Well, hi. Magic defense sphere. Titas, I'm gonna give this to you. Oh, I was going to play Blitzball with her. Okay, whatever. There's supposed to be an ether somewhere? Hmm? You saw your dead aura? I mean, yeah, I know. I know what's up with that, but yeah. If you didn't know before, that statement should have you like raising an eyebrow or two. Yeah. Well, he's not lying. Yeah. Interesting. Interesting of them to say. So, and we just leave, and I guess Yuna got away from her groupies. Oh, hi there. Specifically, no waka allowed. Yeah, that's the thing about bigots, right? They only see the surface, not the, well, not the individual. Warts and all, bright sides and all. Anyway. Let's see what to do. What to equip people with. We don't want them to have lightning strike anymore. I guess Tita can just take the double edge for now. Waka can go for brute damage and What to do about Riku? Not a whole lot. Okay. Well, we're going to be seeing a lot of tutorials about it when we get into fights, so... Oh, wait. She didn't have any sphere levels, did she? No. Okay. Well, I think we can continue from this point in the next episode. Well, yeah. I'll just see you then. Until next time.